Welcome to Lower Manhattan, folks. The beating heart of the most recognizable city on Earth. If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. This area is usually jam-packed with traffic and pedestrians. But today, the streets are clear for an all-out speed contest past one of the most vertical cities in the world. Hope you're ready, because it's race time! Should be getting a nice view of the Williamsburg Bridge in the distance, crossing from the Lower East Side over into Brooklyn. It was once the longest suspension bridge in the world. Not anymore, but still an important thoroughfare. Recognize the giant billboards coming up as Times Square. I've been here myself for multiple New Year's Eve celebrations, and there is truly nowhere else like it. What an amazing start to the U.S. Speed Tour, huh? Incredible racing today. And hang around, because there's a whole lot more of it still to come. What an amazing start to the U.S. Speed Tour, huh? Incredible racing today. And hang around, because there's a whole lot more of it still to come. Welcome to Lower Manhattan, folks, the beating heart of the most recognizable city on Earth. If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. This area is usually jam-packed with traffic and pedestrians, but today, the streets are clear for an all-out speed contest past one of the most vertical cities in the world. Hope you're ready, because it's race time! drivers should be getting a nice view of the Williamsburg Bridge in the distance, crossing from the Lower East Side over into Brooklyn. It was once the longest suspension bridge in the world. Not anymore, but still an important thoroughfare. Recognize the giant billboards coming up as Times Square. I've been here myself for multiple New Year's Eve celebrations, and there is truly nowhere else like it. Those flags there, of course, mark the United Nations building. 193 countries and counting, all based right here in NYC. We get a glimpse of the Empire State Building up ahead and the Flatiron Building on the right. turning onto Columbus Circle just up ahead. Not only one of New York's most famous landmarks, but a world-class destination for dining, shopping, and absorbing those Big Apple vibes. What an amazing start to the U.S. Speed Tour, huh? Incredible racing today. And hang around, because there's a whole lot more of it still to come. Welcome to the Silver State for a race through the very heart of the City of Sin. Our drivers are going to be burning a lot of rubber under the hot lights of those casinos tonight. It's summer. It's Vegas. Let's roll! Racing south along the strip and headed into our first sharp turn along Borneo Cove. Into a very technical section here. Hope the drivers are keeping a foot over those brakes. Thank you. another great USST race through yet another stunning American city. We're going to head north next as the circuit takes us to one of the far corners of the continental U.S., Seattle. Welcome to the Silver State for a race through the very heart of the City of Sin. Our drivers are going to be burning a lot of rubber under the hot lights of those casinos tonight. It's summer. It's Vegas. Let's roll! Racing south along the strip and headed into our first sharp turn along Borneo Cove. Into a very technical section here. Hope the drivers are keeping a foot over those brakes. That's the Manhattan on the left there, famous for its reproduction of the Statue of Liberty, but also home to one of the city's fastest roller coasters. Back onto the strip. Time to go full throttle and make some noise for everyone watching from their hotel windows.
Thank you.
jousting the King Arthur on the right there. I hear they've got one heck of a medieval jousting show. And wow! Another great USST race through yet another stunning American city. We're gonna head north next, as the circuit takes us to one of the far corners of the continental U.S., Seattle! Back to the show, Shark 2. Yo-Yo Dive.